You honestly think things will go back to the way they were if you win?